When the whole world focuses on the function of vaccines, we miss the basic question. Do I have effective immune cells to protect myself? My name is Jonathan. In August 2020, Dr. Fauci brought a research paper to the congressional meetings showing how T-cells play an important role to protect us from COVID-19.
So there are two limbs of the immune response. One is an antibody, which is a protein that is made by the cells of the body to bind to the virus and is usually the hallmark of protection against infection. There's another limb of the immune response called the cellular immune response of T-cells. And those T-cells have the capability of essentially suppressing or killing cells that are infected and preventing the cells that are infected from making new viruses. So there are two parts of it. Even though one is generally felt to be protecting against the initial infection, the other is an important complementary. And you're right, the Swedes came out with a paper, and also a paper from NIH grantees from La Jolla just came out in the journal Cell showing the same thing, that in individuals who were infected and recovered, they had T-cell responses, but importantly, there was T-cell reactively also detected in non-exposed individuals, which means that maybe there's some memory from other coronaviruses that are benign cold viruses that you were exposed to that might, and I say might, explain why some people, even children, might be protected, that they had exposure that's not measured in antibody, but measured by T cells. This is work that we really need to pursue. We're just at the cusp of understanding the importance of this type of response in COVID-19. Thank you.
In October 2020, a research from University of Oxford shows what is the role of T cells in COVID-19 infection? Why immunity is about more than antibodies? T cells are central players in the immune response to viral infections. Other research shows a similar result in March 2021. T cells will save us from COVID-19. Additional research was done on March 30, 2021. T-cells recognize recent SARS-CoV-2 variants. Dr. Angelina Farella, a Texas pediatrician with 25 years of experience, offered her testimony and mentioned in the May 2021 Texas Senator Committee that T-cells protect younger children.
Thanks for having me this morning. My name is Dr. Angelina Farella, and I am a pediatrician in Webster, Texas, independent solo physician. I have come here today really to protect our children, Texas. This is a very scary situation that we're in right now. A 9.997% survivability from the COVID. 99.997%. Let me repeat that for you all to understand. And there's evidence that these children are actually a buffer. Again, me stepping up to the plate, I'm becoming very vulnerable because as a pediatrician, this is not my wheelhouse, but my wheelhouse is infectious disease. I see lots of little kids. They are petri dishes. The reason why they're a buffer is exactly that reason. They have something called a thymus. A thymus helps them with T cell immunity. Thank you for allowing me to speak.
The key point she mentioned in the Senator committee was that children have good functioning thymus glands, which support T cells, so the younger children do not become infected easily. All of this scientific research and the doctor's suggestions shows one thing in common. T cells play a very important role. They can kill virus-infected cells, help prevent diseases, and end infections. Now you may ask, do I have effective immune cells to protect myself? Yes, if we have effective T cells, we can protect ourselves from COVID-19, whether we take vaccines or not. Also, T cells can help us confront increasing variant viruses. As you know, My teacher, Mr. Gu, came down with COVID-19 and recovered from it sooner than expected due to his own exercises. The following video shows his suggestion.
Hello, everybody. 每个人好啊，今天呢，我发这个视频的目的呢，只是因为我得了新冠肺炎，只是告诉大家，每个人都有求生欲望了，在血氧上不去，医生在问你要不要帮助的时候，你就很快知道，就是抢救。这个时候，你没有选择余地，不想死，你救的自救。那么这个时候，不得不用一生积累的道家功法，用所有的功法拿出来，看哪一个对你有用，哪一个能救你一条命。我讲了个开头，具体的我的学生 Hillary Jonathan， 那中文名字叫范文，英文名叫 Jonathan， 他们都有袋子放着，你们可以从他们袋子里学习整套的几个动作，那效果因为就更好了。新冠病毒它在变异，变异不可怕，你只要把自身免疫激活了，你同样能够战胜它。我后面袋子也放了自身免疫的袋子，你们有兴趣去看，症状来马上做，症状控制了就是自身产生抗体了，能控制的就能救。
Since T cells are very important,How can we strengthen T cells function? As Dr. Farella mentioned in her video, if we have a healthy thymus gland, T cells can function well. Therefore, how to improve our thymus glands? The answer is in a series of exercises that Mr. Gu developed. It is called T cells exercises.You can find the full versions of T-cells exercises in my channel and under the descriptions of this video too. Today, I will demonstrate again the shortened version. It is only 5 movements. It will be quick this time because the details of this simplified version has also been published before. I will also put the link in the description. Let's start it. Movement 1. Activated the thymus. Clinically, I found that lots of patients with poor immunity have cervical spine problems. Open up the cervical ganglia. Find tender points in this area, also known as positive reaction points. When you find the sore points,You can use your fingertip to poke and massage gently. Step 2. Find 2 tender points near the thymus gland, below the collarbone above the first rib, and near the center of the body. Press them with your thumbs and vibrate up and down for about 10 seconds. Then place 2 points and push the breastbone forward. Repeat this movement for 10 seconds. Step 3. Tap the breastbone lightly with the pad of your thumb. Rub your palms and cover your thymus with your palms. Crown of your head up, elongate the spine, and bouncing in the chair for about 45 seconds to a minute. Movement 2.Strengthen the liver function.
The liver is not only part of the digestive system, but also an immune organ. Immunity will decrease when the liver is damaged. Use your left hand to cover the lower edge of your right ribs, where the liver is. Close the 5 fingers of your right hand with wrist.Bend forward so that your fingers are facing down. Raise your right arm, pulling upward from the shoulder blade. Then relax. Repeat this movement at least 30 seconds to a minute.
Movement 3. Increase immune cells.
First, you can find a stable and safe chair, preferably made of a hard material. Sofa and cushion chairs are not suitable. Put the soles of your feet on the ground. Head up, make a fist to pound the thigh bones in order to vibrate the thigh bones marrow. Repeat this movement for at least 30 seconds to a minute.
Movement 4, stamp exercise.
This movement is to activate the chest and the lung areas, especially to judge the lymph under the armpit. You need to stand on a cushion, carpet, or wear shoes to do it. One-foot stamps. The purpose of this is to generate vibrations, so you don't need to stamp too hard. While stamping, you pull your arms to your side and up, while you stamp on the ground. Your elbows are also pulled to the highest point. Repeat this movement for at least 30 seconds to a minute. Then switch to the other side and do the movement again.
Movement 5, build up lung exercise.
This movement is mainly to connect the lungs and the immune system. You use two quick inhales and one exhale method and take turns to stamp. Try to do this movement outdoor with good air circulation. Repeat it for at least 30 seconds to a minute.
Please practice these 5 movements at least once or twice a day to gain benefits. Please share this video with someone you care. Thank you very much. See you next time.